Hello, everybody. Welcome back. So we dealt with the two Dreki on the platform in the last episode. We've, at the very least, started to open the dam, possibly even finish opening the dam. I don't know if we have to take any more. So let's hope we can move on with some of the rest. And maybe find out what caused those bloody prints.
Look, over here. The water's flowing.
Don't like the fact that this is basically cinematic.
Only so we might access more of the crater.
Yeah, but with the water flowing, the plants and animals will come back. I think we just healed this place.
It was not my intention.
For goodness sake, brother, just take the win.
He has a point, Kratos.
With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search, not stroll.
Oh, come off it. You never enjoyed nature for its own sake? Not just for the treasure you might find?
I mean, treasure is nice too.
You're hopeless, both of you.
Mimir, you should know this by now. You've been journeying with these two for how many years so far? At this precise moment in time,
looks
I don't
like
know what.
Our deed has already brought back some wildlife. But
the time span is across the two
spoke
games.
Too soon.
Dragons again. Well, wyverns, but who's counting? Checking. Reach the dragon's feet.
Dragon's perched on that
structure. Hell no.
Should we find a way up?
Guys, something tells me this game wants to kill me. What is that?
Now that I've spent time in Asgard, it's strange to imagine Magni and Modi there. Sif raised them both, right? She seems like a good mom. Maybe a
little.
Never
mind that. Time to fight.
Not interested in you. Where is it?
Stay quiet!
Damn it! Ooh, hello. Oh, you bitch! Go away!
Behind you!
Incoming! Damn you! Realm ship! Oh, damn it. Didn't get out of the way on time. Oh, crap! Get off! Damn it! Was not meant to get stuck behind the rocks.
Behind you, father!
I felt that one, brother.
Help us!
Last one.
Not near chest. Oh, okay, it's just a shrine to the two wolves. It's just odd that there's a bloody light coming from it. Ooh. Is that a dragon?
Yep.
I'm gonna move. Pity.
If we keep going this way, I believe we'll reach that air dragon's lair.
No.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
Suppose I better. I'm gonna need the claws to get the next piece of my armor. What's down here then, I wonder?
Ah, a hunter lives here.
A careless one.
How's that?
We found its home.
Maybe I have to come back during the day. Right, can I get the Nornia chest done while I'm here?
Wait.
Another one. Seriously?
Do you want?
Are you a father?
Yes.
Then you must understand. My son, this toy, it was for him, but now he's gone. That day, so much chaos and death. I was panicked, looking for my son. Please, help reunite me with my son in Fultfanger.
We're gonna help him, right?
What is the last thing you saw, Spirit?
Statues. Two of them. Dragons facing away from each other. Separated like my sons. This toy. It will bring me back to him.
This story is like many in this valley. Separated from someone they love by death.
We gotta get him back to his son.
Agreed.
You do? Huh? I assumed you'd say something like, reuniting the dead is pointless.
Not this time.
This one's about a father and son. Kratos relates.
Alka!
Open one. I can't see it from here. Where is it? Nope. Must be that one. Yes. So there's two more. I've seen another one. Where did I see it? Where do I see that? Didn't need that for the moment.
Is
Right, one left. Maybe... No, it can't be the other side of that, because that's where I found the first one.
Yet another mystery crystal. I have to get past those vines somehow.
I don't know if I was meant to be able to reach that from there, but I did. Okay, maybe if I go over there, I might be able to. How do I get down? No. Attack for the spear. Right, now I can get up here as I need to. Oh, that's a dragon. That's one. Down there's two. Where the bloody hell's the third? Right. Gimme. An apple. How many apples do I need now? Five.
Trying to bludgeon us.
Then we must get closer.
Watch out!
Then you little
you
shit.
You can yell at me if you want. We're leaving.
What would that accomplish?
Might it make you feel better.
No. You didn't trust me enough to talk through your worries. That's a wound not easily mended.
I'm sorry.
You needn't be. The fault is mine.
Is this where that blasted over is?
Behind you, mother! Time to move!
Oh dear!
Elka!
Okay, so if this isn't where the ogre is, where the hell is he? Is there anything else here? Or did I just come here to deal with this? Some treasure over here.
Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, Thrud's great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced. But I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't feel great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way.
How do I get up there? Loot! Gimme.
If we go much further, we'll be right on top of the ogre. Better be sure we're ready.
The ogre? There's fucking two of them!
Left side! Incoming!
And there's two of those friggin' things as well.
Stay quiet!
Bring the wolf! Come on then.
Back to its perch. Let's go after it.
I like it. And another one. Oh no, this is the other half to one of them.
You can be with your son now.
Thank you. I can't wait to see his face again. I'll give him this gift and tell him about the brave people who helped me.
Now you can help us. What did you see that day?
I was at the mead hall. Thor was there. He had a strange drinking companion. Some sort of creature, the likes of which I'd never seen. It had this barrel of mead that seemed to never go empty.
What were they doing?
getting blind drunk from the looks of it. They were passing drinks around, reveling. Everyone had a tipple too many. But Thor, he was by far the drunkest of any man there that day.
Mimir, what do you make of this?
Thor has always loved a strong drink with questionable company, but I've never heard any word of his creature companion. This isn't a lot to go on, I'm afraid.
Well, we know one thing. Thor was totally drunk when the valley was destroyed.
There's still much we do not know, and whether your mother was involved remains unclear.
Oh no, I think it's pretty clear, Kratos. The lightning bolt that has only been caused by you and Thor clashing, that had to be done from Thor and the axe clashing. The person who had it before you was your weak. I'd say it's pretty damn obvious she was involved. Anything else kicking around here? Yeah, a bloody raven.
Someone I liked, how would I know if they liked me too?
Is there someone?
No. I was just curious. Actually, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter.
Hopefully I'll figure out how to get over there soon. For now. Portal. I suppose
Mimir,
we'll go and see if we can...
What were you saying earlier? About Sif not being a good mother when you knew her?
It's quite true, if I'm being frank. In a culture as debaucherous as the Aesir, being a paragon of womanhood meant being a fierce fighter and a fiercer drinker. And we'll just stop there for now.
Let's see if we can deal with this air dragon that stole our kill, shall we? Now that I've not got boulders coming at me from every bloody direction.
Pass open. That dragon is shaking in its scaly boots, I suspect.
Once we approach the dragon, we will kill or be killed.
Yes, Father.
Very strange turn of events. In the first game, we were releasing the dragons, and this one seems we're about to kill them.
Come on!
The corpse eater. And of course, I walked into this fight without a resurrection stone.
Incoming!
Get your ass down here. Oh, damn. Okay, you have a lot of them. Air my foot, that's us. Stop hitting me!
Come on, Kratos.
Jeez. Wow. Didn't even give me room to breathe.
Focus up!
Okay, doesn't look like I can block this thing with attacks. Obviously that one.
That's thrust in my neck stump.
Nope. Block their attacks. You just gotta have very good timing. Ah, crap. Yeah, I know. Right. Burn it off. Heal. I didn't get a block on that again. Get off me.
Bloody hell. Who finished down you, grabby dopper?
Incoming! Oh shit! You little bastard! Shit, biscuits! I'm dead! As soon as he hits me, I'm fucking frozen. Oh, dearie me. Do that.
Here it comes, behind you.
Get off me.
Holding up for you.
Come on, burn it off.
Oh, I felt that one, brother.
Damn it.
Hit the ground.
Oh, Jesus. Shit. Stop hitting me. Go away.
Father, watch out!
Items kicking around on the ground. Shit. Really got time to check. Shit. I'm dead. Bollocks. A resurrection stone would have tipped the tide on that one. Come on, I know you're gonna walk.
Focus up.
Get off. Oh, damn you!
One down.
is done.
I'll see. That ogre's not getting up anytime soon either.
I can hear the animals. They're relieved. Maybe they'll come out of hiding.
Sigil of Doom. Striking hexed enemies is now more rewarding thanks to this bounty. Dragon Claw. I can finally get my next piece of the armor. And a butt ton of experience. Well, at least now we know what we're going to get ourselves into when we go and take down the fire dragon. Excuse me, that's guarding our fallen friend.
It's Thrud who you meant when you asked about Viking.
Thrud? No. I mean, I wasn't asking about anyone specific. And, well, Skjöldr likes Thrud. But she's only interested in becoming a Valkyrie. She's focused, you know?
Oh, very well, lad. Very well. Just hope you know if you ever need to review anything we've discussed.
I know. It's good. I'm fine. Mimir, you mentioned Sif wasn't a good mother when you knew her. Like, she used to drink a lot?
Aye. She and Thor seldom knew a moment's sobriety, whether brutally dealing with their enemies or, just as brutally, raising those boys.
What do you mean?
Oh, little brother. I know you didn't have an easy childhood, but you can't fathom how much worse it can get. Imagine learning discipline by having thrashed into you time and again. That was Thor's approach, the same one Odin used on him. Poisonous notion of manhood passed down through generations. A grim inheritance, leaving all of them the poorer.
Well, Sif doesn't drink anymore. Neither of them do.
I'm quietly flabbergasted to hear it.
But I know he loves his daughter.
I expect that's the explanation. Sif goes straight and hopes that raising a good daughter will redeem their past failures. Thor struggles. Maybe she gives him an ultimatum after some breaking point or other.
Like what he did to Modi, that night he found us.
Oh, that's a deft guess, lad. And if that ultimatum worked, well, good for them. Truly.
I'm going to increase my defense by labor complete.
There's something I'm not sure I quite understand. In the Ragnarok prophecy, Odin knows, all the realms get destroyed, including Asgard. In the version Groa kept secret, Asgard still falls. Wouldn't Odin have tried to prevent it either way? What difference did her life really make?
Hold. We will finish later.
Another Draugr hold.
Oh shit!
It's back!
You're on fire, Kratos!
No shit. I think maybe I should go back to the first one before taking on this one. These are always a bit of a pain. suppose we'll have one more go at it, guys, and if we can't,
another drop of
water. Unlikely we can.
You're on fire, Kratos.
No kidding. Barely one bar down, so yeah, we'll send that a pass for the time being, guys. I think we'll go and march over to the shop, grab a resurrection stone, take on the fire dragon, hopefully get that done. Seeing as there's no water everywhere, it seems I need to moor up at the docks, which I believe is round here.
Meeting the Lady of the Forge really brought back some memories. I thought it was only in my homeland you'd see such things.
Mermaids who forge weapons.
Aye. I remember very fondly a lake nymph called Nimue. Very talented with a sword.
Lumiere.
I meant that, literally. Shame on you. She made the best swords in all the Isles and had big dreams about what she'd do with them one day. I wonder what became of her.
Maybe we'll find out one day. Good, and bugger off. I'll come and deal with it in a minute.
This place has looked better.
This will be of use.
Beast bone.
What'll it be?
It will be, first of all.
Let's make something then.
Superior resurrection stone. It will then be. I have two dragon claws. I can make both!
Damn! Am I good or what?
Very good.
Get so much as a paper cut in that.
The Dragon Slayer trophy. Armor crafted from the most valuable parts of a dragon, drakes and dreki. Its creation is truly unique, and as no one is known to have slain enough dragons to build it. I have now. I just need some more shit to upgrade it. And damn, it's gonna be beautiful.
Need something special?
Sell a lot of parts.
Lucky for you, I'm still buying.
Can't do anything there, so that's gonna be that. Okay, guys, that's gonna be a wrap on this one today.
another one of those mysterious crystals.
Now we've got the dragon armor, I think we'll go and kick another dragon's backside and save our friend. Until then.